The sound of hard plastic gliding on pavement brings back memories of days far gone. And on this night, we get to relive the fun of riding inches off the ground.
It is a beautiful Saturday night here in lovely Boulder, Colorado. We're at the People's Republic, Republic of Boulder Bar here on Canyon. We're here to check out a big wheel rally. Remember those little cars we drove when we were 7, 8 years old? Yes, big wheels, and we're adults, and we're gonna have some fun. All right, welcome back to Big Wheel Sportsnet. I'm here with Chris. Chris, how you doing, buddy?
Good, man. Glad to be here. That's how I am.
That's the answer I was looking for. So tell me about your little attire here and your bike. What's going on?
All right, this will be the pirate machine.
Why big wheels?
Well, big wheels is something that's like going back to your childhood again. I mean, if you remember getting a big wheel when you were a kid or a green machine when you were a kid, to come back out here and do this again, it's just, it's fantastic. It's the greatest feeling in the world.
So you had a big wheel when you were a kid. How long was the window that you didn't have a big wheel? When did you re-enter the big wheel market?
Boy, I tell you, that's got to be at least a good 30 years before I got back into it.
Reinforcements are necessary to make these kiddie toys hold up throughout the night.
All right, we are here with the founder, the creator, the everything of the Big Wheel Rally. What is your name?
I am Obvious. Captain Obvious.
So tell me a little bit about what's going on here tonight.
Tonight is the 2006 25th, almost annual, Matt Armbruster Memorial Big Wheel Rally.
All right, so you guys are looking goofy, your bikes are goofy, but there's something more serious behind all this, right? It's a fundraiser, and tell me about the fundraiser.
Absolutely. We are selling these wristbands.
That was obviously quick.
Like lightning reflexes. We're selling these wristbands that say, ride low on them. Right. And these wristbands will get us deals at all the bars all the way down the mall. But better than that, all the money we raise from these selling these bands and T-shirts goes to St. Joe's Hospital for their neonatal intensive care unit.
Did you have a big wheel when you were a kid?
I think I had about three. Between the flat spots on the wheels and bending the forks, Christmas time, I always look forward to that brand new yellow and red box that would get me a new ride for the year.
Why is it so fun to ride on a big wheel? I mean, what's the feeling you get?
Okay, remember when you were 5 years old, you got your first big wheel. That was the very first time that you could head out on down the block and have that sense of freedom like, Mom and Dad don't know where I'm going.
I love that feeling.
I am on my own. I am in control of my own destiny on this big wheel.
Does your mom know what you're doing right now?
She does. That's why she's not here.
What's your goal for the evening?
Goal for the evening is raise a ton of money for St. Joe's Hospital. Number two, have an absolute blast. Have more fun than you know what to do with tonight.
Well, it was great talking to you, buddy. I wish you all the best of luck in your fundraiser and all that fun stuff, and have a great night. We've got Captain Obvious here, Big Wheel Rally 2006, Boulder, Colorado. This is what makes Boulder so much fun.
Go, man, go!
What's your goal for the evening?
Riding big wheels out.
With your dad, so you're going to ride all night long?
Yeah, we're going to ride till evening. Yeah.
You don't have a bedtime?
I do, but special occasions like this, I don't.
Did you hear that? It's a special occasion night, Big Wheel Rally. So this is kind of like Christmas for you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're here with, who are we with? The gold guy?
Delicious.
Delicious. And where'd you get this cool outfit?
It's something I've been putting together for the last several months. Every time I go to Savers, I see some like little piece of armor or something I can turn into armor and maybe a little gold lame. Well, I think tonight, the Big Wheel Rally, people can go back to being a kid again. Everyone remembers their first big wheel and going down the street with no brakes and doing power slides.
You're wearing a helmet, I noticed. Do you expect to go down tonight?
Yeah, I think I will. Yeah, you never know what's going to happen on the Big Wheel Rally, but I think tonight there will be some scrapes and bruises and some wipeouts.
This here is the comfortable seats. Ooh, so soft, so nice for hours of big wheeling all night long. You look really cute. This is really nice. Where'd you get this?
I borrowed it from some small children at school.
Are they expecting this back?
Possibly. I think I should wash it first.
What age was to wear that?
Well, supposedly 3 and up. And I'm up.
Is that okay to drink alcohol and do big wheel riding?
I think as long as you keep it within limits and you're safe. You know, as long as you're keeping yourself safe and the people around you.
Do you think there's such thing as BUI, big wheeling under the influence?
There shouldn't be.
I've interviewed a lot of men, a lot of boys. This is my first woman. How you doing here tonight?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Do you feel a little intimidated by all the male energy?
No, I fit right in. I'm in the music business, so, you know, I fit right in with all the males, and, you know, it works.
And why do you like big wheeling?
You know, it's just something quirky, it's something fun, and I hate riding on two wheels, so three wheels is great.
Yeah, yeah. So do you do your grocery shopping on your big wheel?
Oh, I wish I could. That would be amazing. You know, that's actually a really good idea.
Yeah! Big wheel rally, everybody get your butt up here! All right, folks, everybody that ordered a Statue of Liberty shot, come on up to the bar. Dinner is served.
Two fingers in, you'll light them on fire. Hold them over your head like Statue of Liberty. Drink them fast.
It's all about fun on the almost annual Big Wheel Rally.
I'm having a blast tonight. This is my first time actually doing this. I'm having a great time. I think it's crazy, and I love it. I figure there's no way I can run for public office ever again.
I absolutely feel like a kid right now. That's why I do it. That's why I built it. That's why I keep dressing up like one. I love this event. It's a good time.
Big wheels! Woo! Get your motor running.
Woo!
Head out on the highway.
Woo!
Looking for adventure. And whatever comes up.
Yeah! Onward!
Yeah, gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place.
But I don't know why or how, and I don't know how to fix it. It's meant for 70 pounds and less. I weigh a little bit more than 70.
This is so much fun, dude. Like, only in Boulder, you know? This is like a better workout than like riding Hall Ranch.
The rest of the evening is spent cruising Pearl and visiting all the fine bars along the way, just like when we were kids.
So where is everybody?
Down in the bar.
You're not allowed to go in, are you?
No.
No. So what are you doing out here?
Riding my dad's green machine again.
For the Out There Show in Boulder, Colorado, I'm Ryan Van Duzer.